Bird is trying to take me somewhere. There's the path. Where's the bird going? Okay, it's going up to whatever this thing is. Right? No. No. Ah, hot spring. Okay. Let me do this real quick and then go get the long row. And then call it for tonight. A long, long, long ways down. There's one way to get down the mountain. Two ways to go. That one way is just to see where the path kind of led. Huh? Oh my goodness, this is horrifying. Why is it so far down? Still. Yeah, thanks. You have a good night too. See you later. Charm of Ukuninushi, Charm of Kami of Medicine. Slowly recover health while out of combat. That's tempting. It is. Shrine. Hope it doesn't. Oh, it did take me all the way up. Dang it. Okay, well. Surely there's another way. Flowers down. Yeah, okay. Blue flower, yeah, okay. There we go, okay, we're making some progress now. Go down the cliff, and then we can get over to the island. Presumably, okay, there it is, yep. But if you came here like right after the first Castle Canada section. Another one?
Aoi hana ga saku yama ka. Yumi wa koko ni chigai nai.
島が滅ぶ。何者だ？何を言いたい？弓を撃てないぞ。
Surrounded by right, yeah, pretty close. Hopefully this is it too.
ここはどこだ？その弓を持てば最後まで死に取りつかれることになるぞ。 Okay. It was a bit long.
and draw time, you cannot crouch while aiming. Explosive arrow shot the longbow explodes moments after any bystanders. Hold L2 and use switch. Okay, cool. And it also uses heavy arrows. Shot by longbow. Pierces helmets and can knock enemies backwards. Explodes bombs out of bystanders. Predator hides, okay. Yep. Longbow. Yeah, it boosts damage just really, and it just starts out stronger. Alright, techniques, let's grab. Hold R2, yeah. That one costs 2, so both of those cost 2. It's all cost 1. 1. See. Kinda thinking that. Kinda thinking both of these to get. Because that gives. So, gives a decent chunk. So 50% for a perfect parry, and is it 50% for that? It's like 25%. Okay. Yeah, I kind of like that. And then I want to be able to parry spear attacks. So let's do these two. It takes 2, of course it does. Okay. It's okay. Mythic Tales. Active Cells, the Unbreakable Gosaku. Explore Tsushima to find information. Gosaku's armor. Dance of Wrath and a sword kit. Kinsei's armor. And Way of the Flame and a sword kit. Feel like. Six Blades of Kojiro. This one's the Kensei armor is probably the best, but Gosaku's is probably pretty cool too. Liberated, so that's these, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where's the 7th? 7, maybe? Maybe. That's gonna be it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, tomorrow night's gonna be some more Felseal, and then we'll be back at this Thursday night. Anyways, hope you had a good night and have a good rest of the night. Take care.